While my foes are legion, these five are potentially problematic. A noble predator, he believes himself to be. This Gurruk wild speaker, brutal savage, merely a merciless killer. His impatience is my virtue. Jace Beleren's greatest strength is his greatest flaw. A supremely powerful mind incapable of perceiving how he could rule all. A keystone in an unfathomable plan. So utterly filled with power, so wholly lacking in restraint and vision, seeking freedom, will Chandra Nalar rise above personal retribution, or will her fury consume all? A dark power commanding the dead, Liliana Vess inspires terror. In debt to demons, entranced in a pursuit of unattainable desires, as ruthless as myself. Reinforcer of life, light, and strength in allies, a contemptible blight. Should we cross again, I'll snuff a Johnny Goldmane's spark, consigning him to an endless night. They're but obstacles, part of a grand design. Fight them endlessly, they'll likely prevail every time. However, should you prove to be a duelist of measure, having defeated these opponents with skill, consider your fate. For if you dare face me, destroying you shall be my pleasure.